And thank you for joining in another segment of Celebrations with Nadir Morgan. This time I'm here with Christian Mathis, also known by Meezy. And we're going to just talk to him about some of his go-to celebrations this year. When your teammate, Matt Dacey-Seo, hit a game-winning shot in Nebraska was in, you went up to Jen Aberstack and got in the camera to face him. And what did you yell?
It's all crib! It's all crib!
I told him that this is our house, this is our crib. It was a game winning shot. It was a really emotional game, you know, the fans and, you know, their student section was in it.
What are some of your other go-to celebrations on the court? You know, you get a big and one. What do you have to do?
I think one of my main celebrations is, you know, flexing, showing off my muscles, you know, like a Randy Savage. You know, that's where I got it from when I was a kid. It's one of my favorite wrestlers.
So many at three, Pontiac, Michigan. Yeah, 90,000 plus people watching right there.
Screaming to the crowd, you know, just trying to get everybody pumped. I think that's one of my go-tos. I like that a lot.
Till next time, we'll see you. This has been Celebrations with Nadir Morgan.